I think the Whig is phenomenal. They are unique. There is nothing else that bridges all of the sectors and can bring so many people together around common areas for discussion. You know, everything that Whig aspires to do and bringing the sectors together, that's a tremendous force. You know, government has a brilliant channel to actually hear from the private sector and vice versa.
Whig, I think, has a unique position. It has real pulling power, actually, in terms of some of the speakers that it can convene. So you get, on the one hand, hugely privileged opportunities to listen to, with Chatham House rules, conversations between business and the civil service or the wider public sector.
The calibre of many of the speakers is absolutely outstanding. But, you know, to be honest, it's as much the informal interactions you have from all the other people who turn up at the events as it is hearing what is said during the formal sessions. I just think the group of people that Whig assembles are, you know, they're very often of interest.
I think for me the real benefit is that learning's not really done when the person is standing at the front of the room, when the trainer is standing at the front of the room. I think real learning is done in the discussions, in the coffee breaks, in the lunch breaks. And the benefit of doing that cross-sector is that people coming from a different sector, a different organisation, will have a slightly different angle, a slightly different view, and can help have people have insights about their own organisation, their own challenges.
To have such a senior group of people come together and listen to not only the department strategies as articulated by the permanent secretaries, but to have the opportunity to actually ask the permanent secretaries and chief executives questions that are of particular interest to BT and the wider public sector is quite unique. The insights that we're able to glean from events like that, we really can't get from anywhere else.
I think partly it's that sense of I'm not alone, but also I think it's that whole sharing of ideas cross sectors, cross organisations that can be so useful.